start with your knees slightly apart and down into your child's pose.
With your forehead on the floor.
Into our downward dog, remembering we can cycle our legs to feel extra stretch. You should be feeling stretch in your calves and in your hamstrings, the backs of your legs. We're going to set one foot through to the opposite wrist. Lower down into our pigeon, making sure that our back knee is tucked underneath, our hips are forwards, and our chest is up. Just try and hold each pose for about 30 seconds. If you want to make it harder, you can bring your front leg further out. To make it easier, bring your foot closer to your body. Moving, we're going to go down onto either your elbows to cover up your shin and your foot, or to make it harder, you can go flat with your arms out and your head down. Sitting back up, you're going to try and pick up your back foot, or you can just lift it up if you can't reach your foot behind you. You should here feel a stretch in your hip. You can go back up to your downward dog, stretch up the legs, making sure you're breathing all the way through every exercise. Side easier than the other. Make sure your chest's up, your back knee is underneath. And lay down to cover that foot and shin, either elbows or onto your tummy. Trying to keep your hips as close to forwards as you can. Through to downward dog. Making sure you stretch out your legs. Down to our tabletop, to the floor, and we're just going to try and slow our breathing down a little bit by taking our back up when we breathe, and push it down when we breathe up. And up, and down. Sit back onto your knees, place one arm up in front of you, other arm underneath. We're going to lift up and down. Lift your elbows up and down. Okay, we're going to switch arms. So one arm up, the other arm underneath. If you can, hold your thumb or you put the backs of your hands together. So as we breathe in, we lift the arms up. Out, and back down. we take the hands behind our feet and just gently lift our hips off of our feet and back down. We're going to do five. Up. Down, it's two. Breathe in as they come up. And out as they go down. Have them as close together as you can. We're going to lean forwards and place your head on. Either cross your legs normally, or if you can, place one foot down and the other foot up on top of your opposite leg. And from here, you're just going to try and flop forwards as far as you can and head down. Cross legs, but switch them over, or one down and one up, and elbows down to the floor. Sit up, and you just finish child's pose for about a minute or so, just to stretch out from what you've done.